You all know that there are 7 wonders in the world, of which one is in India, that is the Taj Mahal. It is also a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Taj Mahal was built years back and still remains beautiful to date. It was approximately 392 to 400 years old. But now, sadly, the area is flooded. Taj Mahal's beautiful garden is also flooded. There is also water leakage in the Taj Mahal's dome. My God. Since 10 September 2024, Agra has been receiving heavy rainfall. On 12 September 2024, Agra received 151 mm of rainfall in 24 hours, causing severe waterlogging. Agra received heavy rainfall because of cloudbursts in Uttarakhand. Because of this, the Yamuna River started to swell up and flow heavily. The Yamuna River behind the Taj Mahal has also started to swell up and flow heavily because of the rains. Agra has seen such severe flooding for the first time since 80 years. This is the first time in 80 years it has not faced such a situation till date. While Taj Mahal's dome is leaking, you all know about Mughal Emperor Shahjahan and his wife Mumtaz Mahal's tomb in the Taj Mahal. You can view the mausoleum from top. The area has now flooded because of leakage from the dome. The ASI looks after the historical monuments of India. The ASI team went to Taj Mahal to inspect the leakages. They suspected a hairline crack in the central dome causing the leakages. Agra's ASI official Rajkumar Patel said that they used drone cameras to carry out inspection in Taj Mahal. And said that they did not find any sort of crack in the main dome. They found it was because of seepage and there was no hairline crack. ASI team said that after the rain subsides, repairs will be conducted to strengthen the structure and the garden will be restored as well. It has been raining heavily in Taj Mahal. On 21st September 2024, several media agencies and newspapers, especially the Times of India, revealed that there were multiple cracks and damages on the Taj Mahal. Shocking. The intricate marble meshes, that is extremely beautiful and found in no other monument, have started to break off. Multiple cracks have appeared on the dome and floors of the Taj Mahal. A video clearly shows the cracks because of the unexpected heavy monsoon. ASI said that there were no damages or cracks, but reports are contradictory. Isn't it ASI's duty to conduct proper inspection of the monument? The Taj is a very precious monument and reports of leakages inside is not understandable. The General Secretary of Tourist Guide Federation of India, Shakil Chauhan, said that verses from the Holy Quran inscribed on the doors have faded and worn off due to rains. Apart from the Taj Mahal, Agra's other historic sites like Agra Fort and other monuments like these have also suffered damages because of heavy rainfall. Let's see how ASI inspects and restores these historic monuments of India. However, ASI claims that there is no serious structural issues at the Taj Mahal. It is strong enough. There are just cracks in the dome which will be repaired. There's no fear of the whole structure collapsing. The beautiful semi-precious stones engraved in the walls have become loose. They were strong enough back then, but now have become loose and started to fall off. This is sadly because of the severe rains. Taj Mahal is approximately 392 to 400 years old. Do you think it will continue to stay strong? Will it keep getting weak or stay the same? All deaf people living in Agra, have you heard that the structure is strong or will it collapse? Are officials not taking care of the Taj? If you have any information, let us know in the comments.